Hello there, friends. We're back. We're continuing to explore the depths. We've been down here for a while now. Basically since we got through the Gerudo labyrinths. We headed down here at the end, as we usually do for those. And since then, we've just been down here exploring. We found quite a few light roots over the last few videos. And we're probably not stopping here as we move towards where Zoro's domain would be in the depths. Pretty solid chance here that we're going to find a lot more areas of the depths that we have not yet gone through. Like over here. Unfortunate. Too late. So much for that, huh? What does stealth up mean if they can just see me? In that case, let's get our speed back. Another one of those things. Alright, we found the ancient observation deck. Whatever that is. Clearly a zonai structure. Let's investigate it, shall we? It's fine. Thought for a second we might have found something armory. But we didn't. That's okay. Yeah. Mimophis. Hey, buddy.
You want to get supper for lunch while we're having dinner because our order for lunch got canceled?
That is okay with me, Cameron.
Okay.
All right, if that's what we want, if that's what we're going to do for dinner, that's fine.
Okay, so lunch corner in time zone.
Yep, thing that I normally get, yeah. Thanks. My question. The abandoned Lurelin mine. Abandoned Lurelin mine. Even though Lurelin's a new village, there's still a mine there.
Sounds like you were in charge of ordering.
I'm in charge of ordering? Yeah. Classic. Alright.
We don't have to order it now, though.
Okay, I will order soon.
Just so you know, Mom wants a 12-inch pizza sub.
I figure that's what she would want, yeah. Okay, thank you, Cameron. Okay. The real question is this the place where I'm going to run into Koga again? Because I've been looking for that place, and I haven't found it yet. So if it is, that's pretty nifty. If not, oh well. Thank you. mean, there's another light loot. Dunsel Canyon. Dunsel Canyon Mine. Love it. Here. Another large crystallized charge. That was an armor set again. That's alright. Can't all be armor. I guess.
Thank you.
Alright, let's find out what's up here. I'm just overlooking this area. Just head back down. Whew. Stupid of me. They're shooting a fire arrow at me. Better pick up this explosive barrel. Nothing could go wrong there. Alright, shall we go around? If at all possible. We'll try. Come on, Link, climb. Yeah. Pressing a pit mine. The third one today, man. Crescia, pit, mine. Didn't realize I could find so many in, you know, an hour. Here we are. I'm just gonna make a boat. Duh. Come on, Mike. Use your Zelda brain. Gave you a bunch of pieces, too. Just something to stand. The Trousers of Wind. Okay. So I knew we'd find something eventually. And that was a world round 4-y. Okay. Well, look at that. We've got the trousers of someone who sailed the great sea. Good for us. No light route, though. Trousers of Breaking Wind. Excellent. This is the one that's right. then another one. I think I found another one. Important. Huh. A construct factory. Oh. Okay, so this is where they made constructs. I think we're going to have to go on just a little longer to explore this place, because this is awesome. To know what's over there. Like a super construct. Thank you. You think you found everything, and then you find more stuff. What's this? Just a little temple? Yeah. Right leg depot. Is that? Uh-oh. Access denied. That hasn't happened before. This elevator, I guess. That's all we're gonna have. Whoa. You can start now. What is this? Huh. Okay, if that's the right depot, then the left would be over here, right? We're going to continue exploring next time. We'll see you soon.